ultimately a lawsuit against the NYPD and the city of New York. The legacy of the anti-crime unit is this claim for damages and many others that have been filed because of the brutality of the officers that were in this unit and the citizens of New York City who suffered as a result. We commend the police commissioner for doing away with this unit, and we hope that the people who are in this unit who did commit acts of brutality against victims will be held accountable, not just civilly, but criminally as well. Because as I have said many times, the only time police brutality will be a thing of the past is when those police officers who have committed brutal acts against citizens are held criminally accountable to set an example to police officers all over this country.